It's possible to work with different versions of routing and bill of materials, production bumps in Business Central, and I will show you how to set it up. For instance, here on my item 1000, I can see my production bum number and routing number is 1000, and I can see it's the same bum I'm using in many items here and the same routing number. Let me go into the bum number to demonstrate that, and the routing number functionality is actually the same according to version management. So I'll just show you in the BOM, my production BOM. So what I'm doing here is actually completely the same on the routing side. So this is my production BOM. I can already see here that I have an active version A, meaning what I'm seeing in this view is not the active version. So when I create a new production order, this bill of material will not be used with the quantity of 1 in the first 2 lines, for instance here, etc. So if I want to navigate into my active version, I can go to versions and manage my version, edit in here, and I can see that I actually have chain assembly and modguard front with a quantity of 2 instead, and this is my active version. So I have to be aware that I'm actually using the correct version or looking at the correct version. If I want to make a new one starting from 1st of July this year, I could just create a new version here. I'll just show you how to do that. Make a version code, whatever I would call it. I can define that myself with a unit of measure code, which is coming from the unit of measure table, of course. And I would like it to start on the 1st of July. And now it's possible for me to copy either my standard bill of material or from one of my version. And let's say that I want to continue on my version A. I can select from a list and copy my version A and then modify whatever I would like to modify on this bill of material line. And then I have to remember to certify it. So now I'm certifying this version here of my bill of material. So here we are, my version is certified now, and with the changed quantities, and if I go back and look at my production order, I can see now the active version is B. So it's handled by the date and the status. This means if I'm changing the status on my version B, it will go back to version A, etc. And it works the same way on the routing side.